Meet him first with a pie in the face.